Hello there. Welcome to another edition of Knox to Nuggets. My name is Oluwayomi Uteh. I'm so glad to be with you today. And today I want us to look at something, a word so important, and that's apology. What does it mean to apologize? Do I apologize only when I'm wrong? Why should I apologize? A lot of times we struggle with apologizing. We struggle because of our ego. Why should I apologize? Was I wrong? But you understand that a simple I'm sorry can end the war. That's true. You might not even be wrong, but calm the temperature by simply saying I'm sorry. It doesn't make you weak. A lot of times you think the person that's apologizing is the weaker person. No, it's actually strength to be able to own up to something and say, you know what, if it upsets you, I apologize. When the nerves are down, you cannot come back and say, but really, can we look at that issue again? Yes, I'm sorry. Yes, I've apologized. But look at it from my perspective. That's a better way to resolve conflicts. You don't resolve conflicts by going on an ego trip. Don't you know who I am? I am this, I am that, I am that. No, conflicts are never resolved that way. In fact, saying that, do you know who I am, just tells me you're insecure. Because if you know who you are, why announce it? You know who you are. So, you don't have to, do you know who I am? It just shows that you actually don't even know for yourself who you are. If you're secure in yourself, if you know who you are, and if you are proud of who you are, you'll not be too big to apologize. The world will be a better place today if every one of us can own up to things and render simple apology. That conflict brewing in the home, a mere I'm sorry will end it. That conflict in the office, just I'm sorry will bring it down. That conflict that is raging and causing family war, tribal war, communal war, national war, I'm sorry will end it. Be the example you want others to follow. So the next time there is a conflict in the home, be the first to apologize. Don't wait for your partner. Remember, there is a conflict in the place of work. Be the first to apologize. Don't wait for a partner. When you learn to do that, you'll be shocked at the results you will get. They will be glad to follow you. They will be glad to have you as their leader. What am I saying today? Apology is not a sign of weakness. Rather, it's a show of strength. So, what do I need you to do for me? Subscribe to this channel if you have not done so. Like this video. Share it with your friends. And don't ever forget, together we win.